man who himself stars in Forbes 30 Under 30. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Ashwin Srivastava, co-founder of Great Manager Institute.
Good evening, everyone. A very warm welcome to all of you here. It feels really amazing to stand here right now, actually. You know, I can see people in the audience, people who are amazing leaders. You know, I know some of you guys, you are, you know, there are people from the government, people from academia, people who are from the corporate world as well, obviously. And, you know, I can see people, I can see leaders out here who I have aspired to become. You know, these are the kind of leaders who I have idolized growing up. And it feels so amazing to be here. You know, I was in the Forbes Under 30 list about 2 years ago. And after coming in the list, I actually asked the editors of Forbes Asia, it was in the Forbes Asia list, what is the meaning of this list? What is the meaning of Forbes Under 30 list? So she explained that to me. She told me that, you know, there are people who Forbes recognizes as the richest, you know, Forbes richest list is very well known list. Then there's a list which Forbes recognizes as the Forbes most powerful list. And then she told that this is the list which talks about people who will become either Forbes richest or Forbes most powerful in the years to come. So she gave me a very clear idea of what that list means. So that left me convinced. And obviously that's, you know, when I started to work more towards getting into that list. So, you know, you also may be wondering what really is the meaning of this list of top 100 great people managers and top 50 companies with great people managers. So let me explain that to you. As you, many of you know already that we evaluated more than 35,000 employees, more than 6,000 managers, more than 400 companies. Over the period of last year, entire year, we went through a four-layered evaluation process. You know, we started off by taking feedback from the employees. We then went on to take inputs on the practices which these great people managers do. And then we went on to do reputation checks and other such layers of evaluation were applied as well. After that, we came up with this list. So now this list of top 100 great people managers is the list of people who I will call have the highest net worth in the country. Highest net worth in terms of relationships. So there are lots of lists out there which talks about net worth in terms of money, also net worth in terms of power, but this is the first such list which talks about net worth in terms of trusting relationships. So every single manager out there, whether it be a junior manager or a top CEO, everyone here is someone who has got the highest net worth in the country when it comes to relationships. And the companies, the top 50 companies with great people managers are those greatest companies who are able to create such great managers. Yeah, so this is the meaning of this list. And I personally believe, you know, all of you here are achievers. All of you have achieved a lot in your lives. You know, if you see the list, if you go through the list, I am sure, you know, you can have another look at the list because there's a Forbes copy in front of everyone's desk, as well as there's a star cast also in front of everyone's desk. You will see people who are hidden gems. You will see people who are already celebrities. And you will see everyone in between as well. What I say is that irrespective of whoever is there in the list, I believe this is the biggest achievement of you all. I personally believe that. All of you are amazing achievers, but this is the biggest achievement because net worth in relationships is a much bigger success, measure of success than any other form of measure of success. That's it. Thank you, guys. We'll have a great session, great night. I'm Ashwin Srivastava, and this is Great People Manager Awards. Welcome.